Hey everybody, I'm here in Lake Tahoe. You can see the beautiful mountains and everything behind me. You can just rolling hills and this forest as far as forever and ever. It's just great. Just out here having a good time. Here for my cousin Kathy's wedding. She's marrying a great guy named Don, and we're gonna have a fun time. Wedding's on the 9th. Today's the 5th. I came out a day early to be here. I'd be here a little bit early to be, just in tune with nature and get a day early jump on it. I like to do that. When I travel, I usually show up a day before the conferences, and I leave a day late after the conferences. That way, I'm not rushing to the airport. I'm not rushing my rush, 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 rush. I'm just relaxed and breathing and relaxing and doing things. And it just makes it. It may cost me a little bit of money extra, but it's worth it, man. I just have such a fun time just being here and degaussing and all that. I bought my kayak, so I'm gonna be doing some kayaking here, and I'm gonna have a great old time doing that. I'm just gonna enjoy this whole thing. So I'm out here, and then I get back, and then I got a bunch of stuff to get back up on. Where they got the Disaster Preparedness Network. Check out the Disaster Preparedness Network. Put the link to it down below. Everything. You want to make sure that you're safe and thrive and survive. Also, we have our new website called with Sleep M channel, the Sleep M Success Network channel. You can check that. I'll put the notes on that down below. You can find those and have it. So I'd love to hear about your favorite vacation spot. Where do you go? What's your rituals for vacation? Like I said, my rituals show up a day early, leave a day late, just to get not to be rushed. I mean, it's like these people, a conference ends and then at 3 o'clock and then at 6 o'clock they're on a plane. I mean, give me a break. They're packing in the morning, they're rushing, they're, oh my God, I'm just that, take it easy. Take it. The world's not gonna end if you take a day later. And if the world is gonna end, enjoy that last day. I just have a fun time just doing that. So that's my ritual. What's your ritual for getting out there and getting when you go on vacation or go on something? I want to find out what your rituals are. And what do you like to do when you go on? I have a kayak. I love to get on a water. I'm here at Lake Tahoe. I love to get on the water early in the morning, no boats, very early, and just get out there on the kayak and just go around. Usually I'm in a city, I'm at Marina del Rey, and I launch out of though, and it's like a dark, except for the boat lights, and so you can see, but it's dark, and it's really beautiful, and you get just no boats around, and you be by yourself. I love the solitude. That's what I love. I love solitude, but I also love being with some people too. It's a mixture of all that stuff. But when I'm out in a boat, I like the solitude. I go down. One of my favorite trips to do is go out to Marina del Rey, go out to the breakwaters, and then I kayak down to San Diego. It's about a 2-day trip. And I go, and then real late at night, I'll pull the boat in. So I have these spots that I can pull the boat in at, pull the boat in, tie the boat up, and then early in the morning get some sleep on the beach, and then early in the morning I get back and start to get out and go down, and I make it down to San Diego, and then I take the train back up, so I enjoy that. So anyways, this is a beautiful spot here. Some more people are coming, so I'm gonna say thank you so much. Please like and subscribe this video if you have it, and I'll see you guys later. Thank you so much. Love you guys. Bye.